John Severson here. This one's for you, America's Got Talent.